Hey guys, have you ever forgotten your passcode so that unable to unlock your iPhone? Or bought a secondhand iPhone with a known screen passcode? Or someone else maliciously set password on your iPhone? So how to remove the screen lock password? This video provides you with 4 solutions. Method 1. The first method is to unlock your device with PassFab iPhone Unlocker, which you can get from PassFab official website. Connect your iPhone to your computer and run PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Select the Unlock iOS screen feature and click Start. Read the disclaimer carefully before taking the next step. Follow the instructions to put your iPhone into recovery mode if it is not recognized by the computer. Press and release volume up and volume down buttons quickly. Then hold the power button until the screen shows Connect to iTunes logo. Select the firmware save path on your computer and click Download. Please wait for a few moments. Once the downloading process completes, click Start Remove. This won't take too long, please wait patiently. After reboot, set up iPhone. Enter your Apple ID and password to unlock the phone if you meet the activation lock. Method 2. Use iCloud to reset your iPhone. Sign into iCloud with any browser. Click Find iPhone feature. Click All Devices on the top. Select the iPhone you want to unlock on the list. Then erase iPhone. Then your iPhone will be erased remotely. Once done, set it up. Method 3. Use iTunes to restore iPhone. Connect iPhone to the computer, place the iPhone into recovery mode. There will pop up a window that reminds you to restore iPhone. Follow it and wait for iTunes to restore your iPhone. Set up iPhone after the recovery. You can unlock iPhone with Apple ID and password if there is an activation lock. Method 4. Contact the seller for the passcode. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. See you.